In your opinion, for a startup to become successful, what is the most important thing?
I think the team is crucial. So the team with which you choose to found and grow a startup is really crucial. First, in our case, I'm really happy to work with Michaela, because with Michaela we are two very different people. We are very stubborn and we oppose each other so often that in the end I believe it helps make much better decisions compared to two people that would be always on the same side and always agreeing. So I think this is very helpful, provided you can communicate well. And I think we manage it decently well. And then besides the founders, also the broader team, so the first hires, the people with whom you spend time, they have to also be there to push you when you are down. It's everybody has their ups and downs, and you can mediate them on a personal level. But if you have a team who, when you are tired, say, no, let's just push through, that's also very crucial. So I think first, the founding team, second, the extended team, both have to help you first make better decisions, and second, push you forward when the times are more difficult.